This will tell you whether or not your electronic control module is actually pulsing the fuel injectors the way it's supposed to. You can pick up one of these little General Motors NOID lights. This is GM throttle TBI throttle body injection, OEM 25140 part number, and these terminals fit your terminal connector on your throttle body injectors. I think I could pay me $3 or $4 for this on Amazon. Again, 25140 is a part number.